here this morning. For the fourth year, the city of Tampa is extending hours at recreation centers as part of its Stay and Play program. All this week, teens will be able to participate in programs and have access to all of the rec center activities. It's a safe place for teens to stay active and healthy when not in school.
Our staff love it, the kids love it, the community loves it because it keeps the kids off the street. It is a service that we actually like to provide. It is long hours, long days for us. But if we can save one kid, then we all feel like it's worth it.
Well, programs range from swim and fitness to music production and computer classes. Pretty wide range. Stay in Play starts at 6 p.m. and ends at midnight. We have more info on how your teen can get involved on ABCActionNews.com.